My link spider molted, so let's rehouse it.
Welcome to ABSE. Be sure to hit that subscribe button now. Hua!
This is my link spider, scientifically known as Oxyopis javanus. Here is a feeding clip of it. Before it molted, it had 5 legs. But spiders can regenerate their limbs after molting. That's the reason it has 8 legs now. Now let's construct its new home. Because link spiders are arboreal, I'm putting more branches and less substrate. Opening the link spider's current enclosure. There it is, and it jumps. Of course, I'm not going to allow the spider to escape. So, I'm going to be putting him in this cup. Okay, now the straightforward thing. Taking a brush, poking the spider, and it jumps inside. Here's a fact file for you. Link spiders are excellent ambush hunters, belonging to the spider family Oxyopidae. They have spike hairs to detect vibrations. I hope you learned something new there. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, a comment, a share, and a subscribe to the channel. Keep notifications on. This is ABSE signing out. Take care. Goodbye.